Where in the world? All year long, we will pass along pictures and videos from local athletes out competing in the world. That could be in the U.S. or anywhere else. Tonight, it's Zach Pinalto, the Springdale High grad and former UNC tight end, sent me this pic inside the RCA Dome during the NFL Combine on Sunday. It was an important weekend for Zach, who's battled injuries during his career in Chapel Hill. Now he says he's fully healed. Pinalto showing some full range during the drills, and he told me the interview portions went pretty well, too. Now it's a waiting game to find out if and where he'll get drafted. The NFL Network talked about Zach and had some lighthearted fun with his injury troubles at UNC.
When healthy, the kid was really productive. The last 2 years, he had 66 receptions in only 13 games, but he was always hurt.
And he was always hurt celebrating a touchdown. So if you keep him out of the end zone, he's going to play all 18 games for it.